Hey guys, this is going to be a video for Yours by Russell Dickerson. And I'm going to do the one, like if you're looking at the album or you're looking on YouTube, it's called the Wedding Version. So just more of an acoustic version. To do this, you're going to need a capo. If you're in standard tuning, you're going to need a capo on the fourth fret. I'll run through it real quick and then we'll jump into the lesson. So that's just a little piece. Same chords throughout the whole song, so we'll just jump right in. You're actually going to need a C-add-9 chord, but what we'll do is we're going to lift our index finger, so we won't use it for now. So where we're at is 3rd fret of the A string, and then 3rd fret on the two bottom strings. And let's see. What you're going to want to do, you're actually going to start on the 2nd fret of the A string, and you're going to hammer it to the 3rd fret. So that's what you're going to do. So hammer it, your D string is going to be open, your G is going to be open, and then you're going to come back up and hit the D open again. You're going to go to a G, so just move this finger up a string. What I'm doing here is I'm taking the G and B strings and just hitting them. Now see, I've still got my ring finger down on my 3rd fret here. So just pluck them. And then what I'm doing is, let me see if I can move this so you can kind of see. I'm just basically putting my index finger down on the 2nd fret of the G. So, and then what we're going to do is you're going to hammer into an E minor 7. So what that is just you're going to have the 2nd fret of the A string, 2nd fret of the D string, and then of course the bottom two are on the 3rd fret still. What I'm doing there is I'm just kind of hammering into it with the top three, and then I'm using the D and G strings. Right, so what that is, so let me go back to this. So what I'm doing here is hammering into a D suspended chord. So it's just a D without using the bottom string, or you're without holding the fret on the bottom string, I should say. So I've got the G string on the 2nd fret with my index finger, and then the B string on the 3rd fret with my ring finger, and they just hammer that 2nd fret on the G. Let me see if I can move. There we go. Put it together. So you pretty much got your intro and verse. In the verse, he's not doing as many of those hammers and pulls. It's more just the straight chords. strum those chords. And I do, like, I end up using the full C at 9 chord. I kind of switch them out. You're not going to hear a whole huge difference. But he just strums it. So, G, D minor 7. I'm still hammering those, so I'm doing the same thing for the C add 9. When I use it, I'm hammering on the second fret of the D string there. Essentially, that's pretty much it, but he ends the song on that D suspended chord at the end. Super simple song. I hope this helps you be able to play it. Thanks for watching. Hope this helped. Thanks for taking the time to watch my video. I hope it helped you learn something. Feel free to check out my other videos. If you liked this video, feel free to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more.